inches of rain. We got 4 inches after we planted this corn. About 180 acres here, 185. Every bit of it was in beautiful shape. Best looking shape we've ever had it in. Got the corn planted on time, looking beautiful. Got 4 inches, went underwater. I think 3 days later, 4 more inches, went underwater for the second time. And this is what's become of it. So we end up disking it up and planting it into soybeans and hope that we do not get a flood on it and get a good stand of beans. Maybe better luck second time. 2020 over in Camden, North Carolina.